The show must go on, you know. Oh, I'm ready.
CKVR, Channel 3, Cable 3 in Orangeville.
Last year in Canada, the Coast Guard received 6,769 requests for assistance. To help marine radio users acquire the necessary expertise, Communications Canada strongly encourages you to obtain your radio operator's certificate. Communications Canada works with the International Telecommunication Union in a worldwide effort to establish standard communications practices and procedures to allocate frequencies and to regulate radio communications. Radio has played a vital role in our country since the turn of the century. Every day, countless Canadians use the radio frequency spectrum for services like CB radio, AM, FM, and shortwave, television, radar, mobile and marine radio.
Vessel calling Mayday.
Marine radio users owe it to themselves to be thoroughly familiar with how their equipment works and with the rules governing its use worldwide. Their lives may depend on it. Successful completion of the Marine Radio Exam qualifies Marine Radio users for a Certificate of Proficiency in Marine Radio. It testifies, among other things, that the Marine Radio user is able to use the equipment and knows exactly what procedures to follow in an emergency or life-threatening situation. The certificate is good for life. When awarding certificates, Communications Canada emphasizes the need to use Channel 16 only as intended. At present, many users don't seem to be aware of the importance of leaving Channel 16 free and using it only for distress, safety, and calling.
Mayday! Mayday! How come there's no reply?
For almost three decades, Channel 16 has been reserved for emergencies by international agreement to ensure that distress calls will be heard. It is vital that these calls be received as early as possible so that not just the Coast Guard, but any other nearby vessel can come quickly to assist boaters in trouble. Sailors, whoever you are, Communications Canada needs your help to ensure the proper use of marine radio frequencies. By obtaining your marine radio operator's certificate, Canadian waters will be safer, and your life and the lives of those around you will be better protected. Thanks to your cooperation, Channel 16 will be free when you need to use it to save someone's life, maybe your own. Be a leader. Get your certificate now. You'll have it for life.